you this morning, a $1 million project underway to build new bleachers at Cheatham County Central High School. The school board and county commission approved the funding, which includes the demo, bleachers, and the concrete work. District leaders say structural inspections revealed the football field's 50-year-old bleachers needed to be replaced so families can be as safe as possible when enjoying games. The project means there will be no home football games for the 2024 season.